Drake shares first photos of his son Adonis, along with a touching message to fans amid the coronavirus pandemic. The In My Feelings rapper shares a post to his fans and includes a series of never-before-seen family photos. In one of the pictures, he can be seen holding his two-year-old son, who he famously kept secret. A separate picture also shows Drake, Adonis, and Adonis's mother, Sophie Brousseau, posing together. He includes a heartfelt caption that reads, "What is most important for you right now is to connect to your own inner light. This will create the biggest opening of all. Trust that you have all of the power within to make this happen. And in order to do that, connect to the people and things that bring you a lot of joy." Drake also writes about overcoming fear in difficult times by shifting attention to something bright. He adds, "Be conscious, especially right now, of fears coming in from others, and recognize that not everything should be held by you. Laughter is your best medicine, but tears can also be a powerful release." Talk about some Monday motivation. The Grammy winner also tells his fans, many of whom are self-isolating, to remember that you are never alone. And if you need to be reminded of that, ask for support and it will show up. Drake's lengthy message concludes, "I love and miss my beautiful family and friends, and I can't wait for the joyful day when we are all able to reunite. Until then, please keep your lights on."